weird like that.
Added a little enhancer to begin the show with.
And who knows what will happen over the next 3 hours.
Honey, we are going to change up all over the place. So I'm going to take this today's special value and move it over just a little bit here. Let's move this pendant in. And it's not just a pendant, it's an enhancer so that you can put it on any chain that you want to. And I love that versatility. It's the first and only day this month to have it on the 5 Easy Payments. It sold out back in January. And Sleeping Beauty Turquoise.
I know.
And it's harder and harder to find. First of all, Carolyn, before we kind of jump in, if somebody is unfamiliar with your line of jewelry, tell them what can they expect?
You can expect lots of color, three hours of color, right?
That's
genuine
true.
Gemstones, the finest gemstones. When we've been looking at the faceted gemstones, the opaque gemstones, they all have a really high quality and saturation of color. Mm-hmm. And when it comes to Sleeping Beauty Turquoise, this is the best turquoise on the planet, right?
Best
and
of
that's
the best.
Yes, and that's the reason the mine is closed, because it was so sought after that, you know, it wasn't producing enough to keep up with the demand.
Right.
All of my jewelry is designed and crafted in America, which I'm so proud
all
about.
All of it.
Yes.
Not just certain pieces.
All of it. Right. So this is an American treasure.
Yes,
American mined turquoise and American made jewelry.
And by the way, like you said, the mine is closed, so there's a finite amount of Sleeping Beauty Turquoise, and it is getting more finite all the time.
That's right.
In fact, we were talking about the fact that at the Tucson Gem Show, our buyers did not see one piece of Sleeping Beauty Turquoise.
None. None. And my trusted source, Mario, who's Italian, and his father, years and years ago, collected Sleeping Beauty Turquoise because he so loved it. And it was set in Italy along with diamonds and Mediterranean coral in platinum pieces.
Yeah.
He's my trusted source. I just got an email from him. He said, truly, Carolyn, I have no more. This is it. This is it. So what Bill and I have, the cabochons that we own, we're able to set and bring very select pieces to QVC. And then that'll be over. But look at the size of these, Mary Beth. When it comes to Sleeping Beauty, that's huge.
And you put it on any silver chain. We have several different chains for you today. But the beauty of it is, if you wanted to put it on a black cord, you could do that. You want to put it on a bead of turquoise, you could do that. But here's the thing I want to remind you. The size of this, 1¾ inches long by 1⅛ inches wide. And keep in mind, too, this is the one and only day of this month that you're going to be able to get this on 5 monthly payments with a credit card. And thank goodness for Easy Pay, because today you're going to be buying more than one piece. I'm just telling you right now.
That's right.
You can't just have one today. And that's just because there's so many great pieces to choose from. And also, to be able to put it on that easy payment plan, it makes it so simple. But that's, look at this. I'm wearing it long.
I love that.
On the necklace that's coming up that also has turquoise on it. So you could add it to a long turquoise necklace if you wanted to. I love it against white.
Yeah.
But you could put it on a shorter one like Brenda has on.
Brenda has
on. Or like Deanna has on.
The signature necklace, which is beautiful. So,
Very pretty.
When you wear it like Brenda's wearing it, inside that signature necklace, it looks like a statement necklace. It doesn't look like a pendant on a chain.
Right? Exactly.
Because everything is so beautifully integrated. This is our most popular Sleeping Beauty enhancer. And I think it has a lot to do with the fact when you set those clear, perfect gemstones into a cluster like that, Mary Beth, look at how it's just wow.
Yeah.
It's jumping off the screen right now because of that clear color. And truly, the size of these Sleeping Beauty cabochons is really unheard of. You're
it
not going to
really
see
is.
It anymore.
Considering you're getting, what is it, 8 of them in there total? And here's the other thing, too. Like I had written down, that is a lot of stone and just a little bit of silver.
Mm-hmm.
Because at that point, the stone is the focal point.
Right.
And there's nothing else like the color of Sleeping Beauty Turquoise, believe me. And then to have it, like you say, so clear. And what you mean by that is no matrix in
That's
it.
Right.
You don't see the black running through
None
it, etc.
at all.
It's stunning. Here's the thing. Less than 300 pieces remain. So take a look at it. We've got 3 hours together. But that's all that we're going to do to present that one. So if you want it, just a couple hundred remain, and then that easy pay goes away at the end of the day as well. If you love Sleeping Beauty, coming up a little bit later, we have a beautiful ring for you. This is a 3-stone ring in Sleeping Beauty Turquoise, $79. is the price on that one. And you're gonna be able to find that we have all the different sizes for you. We make it easy to shop. Oh, honey, almost too easy.
Too easy.
Exactly.
We're both laughing, right?
That's the truth. Oh, I've been shopping so much lately, I've gotta just stop, but oh well. It's so great. I don't go anywhere else, I shop here. Well, you have been, your viewers have been asking more birthstones. Mm-hmm. So you bring us all 12 months in a